The death and the fear is very real. Israel's defense chief Ehud Barak about these scenes and the wider implications, and Benghazi and beyond, political fallout from a deadly attack on Americans in Libya. Three hearings today on Capitol Hill.
Is that what she was pointing at? This
comes tomorrow, and that is one four-star general named David Petraeus. And 2.5 weeks after Sandy, President Obama prepares to see the ongoing...
Not one word about it. Parts of... I've put it on slow motion.